Here's today's In Touch devotion.
Today's scripture reading begins in verse 4 of James chapter 4. You adulteresses, do you not know that friendship with the world is hostility toward God? Therefore, whoever wishes to be a friend of the world makes himself an enemy of God. Or do you think that the scripture speaks to no purpose? He jealously desires the Spirit which he has made to dwell in us. But he gives a greater grace. Therefore it says, God is opposed to the proud, but gives grace to the humble. Submit therefore to God. Resist the devil, and he will flee from you. Draw near to God, and he will draw near to you. Cleanse your hands, you sinners, and purify your hearts, you double-minded.
For us, jealousy isn't attractive, but for God, it's a holy attribute. He is not pleased when we worship anyone besides him. Only God deserves our praise. When reading in the Old Testament, we may not understand why people would bow before idols. Surely they didn't think that these objects were living and powerful. But we make a similar mistake, placing too high a value on money, relationships, power, and the like. Though not bad in themselves, such things can become the focus of our worship. That's why the Heavenly Father is jealous for our heart. There are two reasons God won't tolerate misplaced devotion in those of us who are believers. First, He deserves the glory. And second, there is nothing better for us than His love. Praising Him above all else is actually in our own best interest. Therefore, when we don't recognize Christ as above all else, He will use discipline and reminders so we will prioritize Him. This week, notice where you spend your time and money and what dominates your thoughts. Even if your pursuits seem good on the surface, pray about what might be an idol in your life. Confess any misplaced affection and ask the Lord for help in making Him the object of your devotion.